हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज माय सर नाइस। इट्स अ वन ऑफ द ब्यूटीफुल राइम। स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द राइम, लेट अस नो सम अबाउट दिस राइम्स। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, द माउस इज अ स्मॉल एनिमल दैट ही इज सीन वाइडली थ्रू आउट इन एवरी कंट्री। Many people today like to keep the mouse as pets because of small size and quiet temperament of the mouse. The mouse is also used a lot in scientific research throughout. Though the mouse is not an easy animal to examine, the different mouse species range in size and color that is generally different on their environment. In this rhyme, you will learn about mice are nice. Students, don't get confused mice and mouse. Mice is the plural form of mouse. Okay, don't get confused. Now I will start this rhymes. All of you open your textbook, page number 30. First of all, I sing a song this rhyme. You also recite with me. All are like a song or rhymes. I know you are all like most of rhymes. Okay, so here is the one of the mice are nice. It is a one of the short rhyme. Shall I start here? Yes. I think mice are rather nice. Their tails are long. Their faces are small. They haven't any chins at all. They haven't chins any at all. Their ears are pink. Their ears are pink. Their teeth are white. Their teeth are white. They run above their house at night. They nibble things they shouldn't touch. They nibble things they shouldn't touch. And no one seems, and no one seems to like them much. And no one seems to like them much. But I think mice are nice. But I think mice are nice. But I think mice are nice. Students, all are like these rhymes? Yes, it's a very beautiful rhymes about mouse. Okay, now I will explain these rhymes. Listen carefully. I think mice are rather nice. Here is a I think. I think mice are nice. Mice are rather nice. Okay. Here is a mice looking a very nice. Right. How is it looking like mouse? It's a looking very nice. All are seen the rhymes in your home. Yes, all are seen in your home of mice, right? Yes, how is it look like? It's a very looking a nice. Okay, dear? Their tails are long. How is it their tails? They're here who? Yes, mice, right? So, their tails in Kannada, bala, okay? Their tails are long. Have you seen the mouse tails? How is it? It's a looking a very long, right? Their faces small. Their faces very small. Look at that picture, dear. How is it for mouse faces? Yes, it's a very small. They haven't any chins at all. What's the meaning of chin? Yes, gadda, alva. ಆ ಒಂದು ಹಿಲಿಗೆ ಗದ್ದ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ, ದೇರ್ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪಿಂಕ್. ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ದಟ್, ದೇರ್ ಇಯರ್ಸ್. ದೇರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಹೂ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಮೈಸ್, ರೈಟ್? ಮೈಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಕಲರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಿಂಕ್. pink. Okay. Their teeth are white. Look at that picture, dear. Mice teeth are which color in? Yes, that is a white color teeth. They run about all of your surroundings, house, right? They run about the house at night. In which time mouse run about house at the night. Okay. They nibble things they shouldn't touch. It's a one of the nibble things. They shouldn't touch anyone things in your home, right? Yes. What's the meaning of nibble? In Kannada, churu churagi tintakantadu. Okay. So they shouldn't nibble things. They shouldn't touch. They shouldn't touch anyone. And no one seems to like them much. Yaru kuda idanna ishtapadde irodilla. All are like the mouse because it's a very small and looking like a small and it has a long tail, right? It has a pink color ears, right? And also it's a very cute animal, right? Yes. But I think mice are nice. It's a plural form of mouse. It's a mice. Okay. I think it's a mice are nice. ನೋಡಿದಿರಲ್ವ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ಇಲಿ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ? ಪುಟಾಣಿ ಪುಟ್ಟು ತರ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ವಾ? ಇಲಿ ಬಂದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಓಡೋಗ್ತೀವಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಅಯ್ಯೋ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಕಚ್ಚಿ ಬಿಡತ್ತೋ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಓಡೋಗ್ತೀವಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ? ನೀವು ಕೂಡ ಒಂದು ಇಲಿ ಬಂದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಅಮ್ಮ ಇಲಿ ಬಂತು, ಅಮ್ಮ ಇಲಿ ಬಂತು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಹೋಗ್ತೀರಲ್ವಾ ಪುಟಾಣಿಗಳ? ಅದು ಕೂಡ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ? ಸಣ್ಣ ಪುಟಾಣಿ ಪುಟ್ಟು ತರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಇಲಿ ಒಂದು ಗಣೇಶನ ಒಂದು ವಾಹನ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಲ್ವಾ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ? ನೋಡಿದಿರಲ್ವಾ ಗಣೇಶನ ಕಾಲ ಹತ್ರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ನೋಡಿದಿರಲ್ವಾ? ಗಣೇಶನ ಒಂದು ವಾಹನ ಯಾವ್ದಾಗಿರತ್ತೆ? ಇಲಿರಾಯ. ಇಲಿರಾಯ ಬೆಕ್ಕು ಬಂದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಓಡಿ ಹೋಗುತ್ತಲ್ವಾ? ಅದನ್ನು ನೋಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಖುಷಿ. ನೀವು ಕೂಡ ನೋಡಿದೀರಾ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀನಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ? ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಈ ರೈಮ್ಸ್ ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ನಾನು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೇನೋ ನೀವು ಕೂಡ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಹೇಳೋದನ್ನ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಯು ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರೀಸೈಟ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಆಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಮೀ. ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್? ಎಸ್, ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.